Rape is sexual abuse because there's no one that has a right to touch you where you don't feel comfortable.
Was raped on two occasions by different boys in my community. I thought, okay, well, maybe a really good thing is, what if I start a charity? So Action Break Silence was founded in 2013, and since then we've taught 50,000 women free of charge internationally. What we're trying to do is to teach boys empathy, and it's been incredible to see how young boys respond.